Hare Kṛṣṇa. If you have a garden with grass that has to be maintained, you know how painful it is to have to be cutting the grass constantly. A lot of people currently depend on all kinds of machines, trimmers, weeders, cutters, and many others. This means toxic gases, excessive gasoline expenses, and high noise levels. But why suffer so much? There is an alternative that's healthy, natural, and much more economical. Welcome to the world of guinea pigs. They are expert pruning animals. Unlike rabbits, they do not jump and do not make holes. They are simply pruning all the time, always at ground level. All you have to do is have a fenced area or make a mobile box to move them like a tractor. They are animals that almost never bite, and in many parts of the world, they are also sold as pets. So, your live trimmer not only saves you in expenses of gasoline, but can also produce profits. In our case, 10 guinea pigs maintain a space of 300 square feet, constantly pruned throughout the year. That's excellent. Of course, you have to be careful because they can be victims of attacks from dogs and cats. Many times, the so-called modern solutions and technological inventions are actually a source of suffering. So, do not think twice. It's time to sell the mower and get some guinea pigs. Please share this video with your friend or neighbor. They will surely thank you. Hare Kṛṣṇa.